Quarantine Diaries number 14. I think it's quite significant that the paper I'm typing on just caught on fire and consumed my paper. I am so consumed in my own confusion, so bewildered in my incapacity to express my disappointment, so unwilling to fight with people I have been in quarantine with because I know the futility of it, and yet I want to taste the satisfaction of being known, of being understood. It amazes me that we care so much about what people think, or winning people's favor, or being right in an argument. I hate myself for this pettiness. Human behavior, learned behavior, old behavior, unconscious behavior, old patterns. I want so badly to be released from the bondage of giving a fuck. I took a test the other day, and I found out that I have the antibodies, so tomorrow, I'm just going to go for a long drive in a car, and I'm going to roll down the window, and I'm going to breathe in the COVID-19 air. Yep, I hope the sun is shining. I have not been wanting to write lately, but it does not mean that I am not thinking. Thinking about what I want to write or what to say. But why waste words? If people are not ready to hear what you have to say, then you've thrown away an opportunity, and it may not come again. People don't understand the importance of words, the power of words, that words are actions, and we can't take them back. And now you must go to bed, you naughty little candle.